Because I can see all of your faces. It's so nice. And we don't get many occasions to do a nice, intimate recital. So we are very excited. Now, I will sing one aria for you before we get into the songs. And this aria, I've sung for such a long time. I used to do it in all of my auditions. And it was written for Adriana Ferrarese del Bene, who was Mozart's premier fiordiligi. And this aria is the substitute concert aria for De Vieni Non Tardar, which is Susanna's famous Act 4 aria from The Marriage of Figaro. And she, La Ferrarese, she, you know, prided herself on her high notes and low notes, and she didn't think De Vieni Non Tardar was good enough for her. So she asked Mozart to write her an aria that was more suited to her talents. And he obliged with this concert aria. It's not done very much because who can possibly replace De Vieni Non Tardar? But I have enjoyed very much doing it in concert, so I hope you enjoy it too.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
so close, so I hope it's not too much.
No problem.
All right, do it.
She's not a diva for nothing.
Thank you.
Sous-titrage Société Radio-Canada. Thank you.